Ladies and gentlemen, live right here in Chicago tonight. 3 weeks ago, we witnessed a grueling battle between the realist and the tornado. Tonight, you've seen it live right here. 3 weeks ago, Moondoggy, the tornado, challenging each other, ready to kill each other right there on the spot. Well, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. There's a tornado here in the windy city of Chicago tonight, and it's coming in at gale force. Who will emerge victorious? Will it be Moondoggy, the reigning champion who lost his crown, who gained it back, who might lose it again tonight? I don't know. Will it be the number one contender, the tornado? Is he coming through in gale force? We don't know. Tonight, right here on this very stage, we're going to find out, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have the greatest fight since the Thrill in Manila. And right now, I would like to take this opportunity to introduce to you the two major fighters of tonight. We're going to have the once reigning champion coming in, the mighty, mighty Moondoggy.
Whoa, whoa, that's right. Moondoggy,
come on in here, Moondoggy. Tell me how you feel about this fight tonight, Moondoggy.
Oh, I feel.
What are your plans? What's your strategy?
Well,
what are you going to do
my
tonight?
My strategy tonight is to take a lot of punches off of this guy to knock him out. I got to take a few punches because he loved to rush people. So I figured him out in the last fight.
Well, Moondoggy, we were watching tapes of the last fight that you had with the tornado, and you didn't look like you were up to par for that one. What happened there?
Well, what happened was, at the time, I was eating all the wrong foods. At the time, I stayed out too much. I drank too many beers, and I thought I could just come out here. But now, I'm not doing any of those things anymore.
So what are you going to do tonight differently, Moondoggy?
What I'm going to do tonight, I'm gonna do the dance tonight. I'm going to do the rope-a-dope like Muhammad Ali did a little bit. I might be a little bit different from his, but I'm going to do mine as Moondoggy. And at the end, he's going to bark at the moon and
Moondoggy,
stab me.
What I hear the crowd, Moondoggy. Oh, no, Moondoggy.
Yeah,
it's the
yeah,
tornado.
Exactly.
The tornado. I heard that before. How you doing this evening, tornado? How you doing tonight?
Yes, would you come over and take these rolls tonight, off of me,
tornado?
Please, sir?
What do you think about
yes.
the Moondoggy? What are you going to do?
It's all mouth. I heard that before, but I'm in good shape. Get back out of the way.
Save this. People, watch. Watch right here. Right here in this very ring tonight. We're going to have the greatest fight since the Thrill in Manila. This is going to be the greatest fight since Joe Frazier and Muhammad Ali. We're going to get this fight started. We're not going to delay this anymore. Will the fighters please come to the center of the ring? I'm going to give you your instructions. Gentlemen, we're going to have a clean fight. We're not going to have any low blows, no rabbit punches, no kidney punches, no hitting below the belt. If a fighter should go down, you will move to the corner I'll direct you to, and you will stay there until I tell you to resume fighting. Yes. Is that understood?
Yes.
Touch gloves. Go to your corners. And get ready to rumble! Gentlemen, let the battle begin. Fight!
Darling, you send me, I know you. Darling, you.
Call me.
Ready to go to the corner. One.
Get up.
Two.
Are you get
okay?
up.
Shake it off. Let me see. Okay. Fight.
You. Make the last move.
Fight!
Fight!
In the round one. In the round one. Bring it up. Go to your corner. Go to your corner. In the round one.
Get out of my corner. Sucker. I heard that before.
What will it be tonight? Will it be the tornado or will it be the moon, dog? Gentlemen, round two.
Hey! Stop holding me! Stop holding me!
Break! Fight!
Get inside, come on! Get off me!
Break! Ladies and gentlemen, we're back. This is the third round coming up. Will this thriller in Manila be the greatest show on earth? We're going to find out as these two fighters continue to battle this, the battle in the Clash of the Titans. Gentlemen, fight. Let's get in the middle of the ring, gentlemen. Round three, go to your corners. Come to the center of the ring. I want to give you some further instructions. I've been noticing that we've been having some rabbit punches. I'm going to warn you, and I'm going to warn you. There will be no more holding in the back of the head, no more kidney shots, no more rabbit punches. Watch those elbows, okay? Go back to your corners. Okay, gentlemen, fight.
All you got? That's all you got? One here, what about this? Bam, bam. Get off me. Don't try to hold me.
Break.
Don't hold
break.
Up.
Break.
Take it like a man.
Break.
Come on. Let's go.
Break. I'm giving you a warning. Watch out from behind that head. Fight.
Okay. But you getting weak? Come on. Why you going in slow motion? Come on.
You break, ref.
Huh?
Ref.
Count. Bam! Come on, man. What happened?
Bing! Great! Didn't tell you yet. You got a boy? Need some water flash, though. Can we get some water over here?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, throw some water on it. Come on,
throw some on me, too.
Best corner man. Throw some water on it. Another 3 minutes you got to deal with right now. This is round five.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, round five.
Round five.
Round six or round seven?
Fight! Dance around, man. Dance around. Don't mess it up so much. Dance around. Start as you cut down. Stick some blows. Just stick your hands out there. Start as you cut down.
Does it hurt? Pretty good, huh?
Pretty good. You have to cross over a little time of fatigue if you don't keep it again. Okay, go to your corner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh.
Well, okay. Barely missed. Okay, how many fingers? How many fingers do you see?
Three. Oh, two.
Two. All right, gentlemen, fight. Well, don't come so close, Nixon.
I won't come that close.
That's right, that's right. Throw a couple of jabs and miss. Start each other.
Okay.
1 minute left. 1 minute left in the round. Come on, break. Watch out. That's the foul on you. Okay. Fight. Ding, ding, ding! Go to your corners. End of the round.
No,
of course. Water will get hurt.
Can I have some water?
Yeah. Yeah, look at you, man, because you're looking like you're kind of dazed a little bit. You know, I might have to stop this fight.
Nope, don't stop it.
I don't know.
Don't stop it.
I don't know.
I got to bring it home.
I want you to watch the back of the head.
The bacon and the eggs.
I want you to do these fouls for, okay? Next time I'm going to call it on you. You got 30 seconds, gentlemen. 30 seconds before the next round, before round six.
Okay.
Gentlemen, approach the center of the ring. I'm going to give you guys some more instructions. Once again, I want you to watch the rabbit punches. I want you to watch the blow the belt, and I want you to watch that hitting in the back of the head, okay?
Yes, right.
All right, fight!
Come on.
3, 4, start getting up, 5, 6, set up, 7, 8, look at you, look at you. How many fingers do you see?
2.
Okay, gentlemen, fight. You got 1 minute, 1 minute. Get up here, get up here.
Ding, 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 ding.
Okay, go to your corners, go to your corners. It is round, the end of round 6. Okay, gentlemen.
I don't hear you mopping off no more. Why you so
quiet? This is my round.
Is your round?
It's my round.
I heard that before.
I promise you that's my round.
I don't believe so. You got me huffing more than anyone I ever fought. But it don't make me afraid. I will admit my
I'm going to hook the belt, old man.
Yeah, okay, young buck. I'm gonna treat you like Jack Rabbit you are.
Okay, gentlemen, we're ready to start round 7. Round 7. Approach the center of the ring. And fight. You have to take it around, man. You have to be careful about this.
How did it hurt?
Oh, man. Oh, yeah. I heard all that. I'm going down. We're going to see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I'm going to knock him out just like this rain falling. Come on.
All right, fight. Break, 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 break. No holding, no holding. When I tell you, I'm not going to warn you again. Gentlemen, fight. Ding, ding. It's gonna be the 8th and final round. We're gonna take him back. We lost right. Okay. Round 8. Push the center of the ring. All right, fight. We're ready for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, you're out! The winner by knockout!
For you, man.
The Tornado!
The champ.
Somebody give me a paramedic in here, quick! Oh my God.
He's dead.
Send my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sad to announce that we had a tragedy tonight. Moondoggy,
get up.
The former heavyweight champion of the world ceases to exist. Tonight he died. The winner by knockout at 2 minutes into the 8th round, and the new heavyweight champion of the world is the Tornado.
I didn't mean it. Let me go.
It's a sad occasion.
It's all right. Tornado. Oh.
Tornado, how do you feel about this outcome of tonight's fight?
I want to beat him, but I didn't want to kill him.
Tell the world. You told the world that you was going to take this crown. You told the world that you was going to beat him. told the world that you was gonna hurt him. Did you come into this ring tonight with the intention of killing this man?
No, I didn't mean to kill him. I wanted to beat
what
him.
What happened?
He's just too old, and the punch is too hard. I mean, his little weak heart his body can't help it.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a sad night. Tonight we mourn the loss of one of the greatest fighters that ever was. Tonight we mourn the loss of Moondoggy. He succumbed to the mighty blows of the tornado. The tornado came into Chicago and it just ripped it apart. It is a sad thing. But Lane here was a great man, was a great fighter. And now,
and a great he's a
we
great
can only hope that the tornado could live in his shoes and follow his prime examples. Moondoggy was an inspiration to us all. Moondoggy was a mentor to a lot of children. He was the epitome of coming up out of the ghetto and making a life for himself. And here, this man, hungry, starving for his title, took his life. I hope you feel shame. I hope you understand what you did. You killed the Moondoggy.
I need to.
A Force 5 tornado, ladies and gentlemen, came through the very arena of Chicago tonight and destroyed and extinguished the light that will last forever in our minds. Moondoggy, one of the greatest fighters that ever was, succumbed to the brutal hands of this mad force of nature called the tornado.
about to listen. I ask God for a blessing.